Mayor de Blasio, Brooklyn DA Eric Gonzalez, public advocate Letitia James and Fox News Shepard Smith and Juan Williams all came out to wish attorney Arthur Aidala a happy 50th birthday at a VIP celebration at the Dream Downtown Hotel. But it was Alan Dershowitz who saw into the future. Flynn will do anything to save himself and his son. His credibility is worthless, Dershowitz said on Tuesday, 3 days before it was reported that former White House advisor Michael Flynn would testify that the Donald asked him to collude with the Russians. They'll never be able to impeach President Trump, he also predicted. The mayor took the opportunity to say he had no bad feeling about his paesano being an on-air talent at Fox News, which isn't always kind to Democrats like de Blasio. It didn't matter what network he was on, Arthur always spoke openly. He always broke it down, and if you know him, you know he's the real thing, de Blasio told partygoers. He's a lawyer, he's a TV star, he has a restaurant in Milano. I mean, that's pretty cool.